This video is an overview of the functionality of the parallel tracking and multiple mapping source code. PTAMM is an extension of Klein's parallel tracking and mapping code. A map is created in the same way as in Klein's PTAMM. New keyframes and features are added automatically as the user moves the camera around the environment. Now though, the user can create additional maps by clicking the new map button in the maps menu and creating a second map in the same manner as the first. As many maps as the user requires can be created. Information about each map can now be displayed, and maps can be individually locked to stop new keyframe addition and feature addition and removal. As the camera moves from one mapped area to another, the system automatically detects this and switches to the required map. AR games can also be added to each map, and two new games are included. The first is a modelling game that uses 3DS models. Users can place the objects in the world and scale and orient them as required. Four simple models are included, and a user can add their own models. The second game is a simple interactive shooter. A new game interface is provided to allow users to create their own games. The other significant feature is serialization. Users can now save and load maps to and from disk. More advanced saving and loading options are available using the console interface. The display can also be saved to disk as a video, as is being done here. Maps can also be deleted. Pressing the delete button will remove the current map, and using the console interface, any map can be deleted. Restarting the system. Maps can be loaded from the disk, and each map will also restore any associated game. The map viewer now allows the user to browse through the maps or have it automatically switch between the maps as the camera moves between them. This final section demonstrates how a user-supplied 3DS models can be used in the modelling game.